Oh, hey. Greetings, boys and girls. Greetings, parents. Welcome to Landisville Primary Center. My name's Ron Swantner. I'm the principal here at LPC. We look forward to welcoming back all of our first, second, and third grade students, as well as welcoming an entire new class of kindergarten students and the many other boys and girls who have been registering this summer. As you can see, I've been doing some of my reading here in the library all summer long. I hope you've been doing your reading at home as well. It's always nice, moms and dads, if you're reading some stories to the boys and girls to get them ready. Also, you can stop by our library here on Tuesday, July 24th, and or Tuesday, August 7th, to visit the library, grab some books, and make sure you're reading over the summer. I look forward to teaching your boys and girls many things about Howard B. Wigglebottom. We'll also learn about the little fish that got away. My personal favorite, the Helen Lester stories. And they all lead up to some Dr. Seuss books, which I know your boys and girls are going to love reading about Dr. Seuss. We also will have a chance to learn all about bucket filling here at LPC. And you'll get to meet your very own author every day here at LPC when we talk about friendship. All these different things, parents, when you're not picking up your own books that you can read over the summer, I hope you're reading to your sons and daughters where they can read about things like the carrot seed. Boys and girls, you may not be able to read yet. Those trees outside in those gardens don't just grow overnight. It takes a lot of weeding, it takes a lot of watering, and it takes a lot of love and care until we get those seeds to grow up into those beautiful plants and trees. The same way, we look forward to you joining us here at LPC, so we can start with you in kindergarten and keep helping you with your reading, your writing, and your math every day. As you know, you'll be one of 20 plus in a classroom. I come from five sisters in my family, and I always had to wait for my sisters first, but I learned a lot of patience, a lot of those bucket-filling characteristics, and it helped me to be a better person, as well as to learn from all of my sisters and everyone around me. We know you will learn from your many classmates here at LPC, and we look forward to you joining us on Thursday, August 23rd, for our first school day. In addition to that, we'll also have a sneak peek here the week prior. So look out for the mail, find out who your teacher's going to be, because I know you're going to have a great year here with us at LPC. Take care.